The race is on behind them, with Miller maintaining his form, but now being challenged by Mann, the American.